everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Dead Space. Last time we got the stuff to destroy this barricade here, and before we do that, I'm gonna really quick do much less awesome than I was hoping it would be.
Okay, you're through. Should be clear from there to the morgue. Remember, the codes are on the captain's body.
Great.
This is Senior Medical Officer Nicole Brennan transmitting ship-wide. We need more help. We don't have the resources to deal with this many cases. Nobody would tell us what's happening. These wounds. We are not equipped to deal with this. God! Get him to the table! Hold him! Nurse, you hold him down! Christ! Every corner.
That was Nicole, right? I can't tell from here when that log was made. I'm sure she's around here somewhere.
Another one of them. Okay, well, it was. That was fast. Can always use credits. Medkit. Medkits are nice. like at the very least he'd be able to take one out in one shot.
Hello? Can anybody hear me? My name is Eileen Fisk. I just woke up in here and everybody was gone. I don't know what's happening. Why did they all leave? I'm going to try and find someone. If you can hear this, please come for me. I can hear scratching in the wall. Hello? Who's there? Are you a doctor? Why is everyone... Wait. I know you. You're Harris, the prisoner from the colony. You killed that nurse. Help! Somebody help me! Please! Please!
That sounded unpleasant. Oh yeah, definitely like this guy. Finding ammunition for this line gun all over the place now. So that's good, I guess. So from what I can gather, there is this marker, and that's apparently the cause of everything, or at least it appears to be.